On to soccer. A huge award for Hempfield grad Kelli Joline. News 8 caught up with her at Centerville Middle School today during her college winter break. Joline was just voted the 2010 Pennsylvania Player of the Year by the state soccer coaches. She won it for her play last spring when she was a senior at Hempfield.
What was your reaction?
Shock and excitement all in one. It was awesome, really. I wasn't expecting it, you know. So it was a nice phone call to get. It's a huge honor for me, and I'm really excited about it, and it just means a lot to me.
It's big recognition for us, especially for the league. I mean, it's nice for Hempfield to have the state player of the year, but I think it says a lot about the competition that we play against. And, you know, Kelly's skills were raised because of the level of competition in our league. So,
Kelli just finished an outstanding freshman season at High Point University in North Carolina. She made the All-Big South team and set a school record for goals in one season.